Hello people, welcome to Assisting All. Hope you all are doing well. So in this video, we'll talk about one of the most asked HR question, that is why Cognizant. Also, if you're new to this channel, please take a moment and subscribe to my channel. And if you've already subscribed to my channel, you're the best. So this is one of the most asked HR question of Cognizant. Okay, you will be asked that why do you want to join Cognizant? So as I've discussed in my previous videos as well, that the first one or two lines would be about the company. Whenever you are asked such questions, you have to tell the interviewer about the company. And the next lines would be, why do you want to join the company? Okay. So let us see a sample answer in the next slide. So as I mentioned before, that the that one or two lines would be about the company. So point one can be, Cognizant is one of the leading IT services providers and is one of India's largest IT service companies. Okay. So this is something about the company that you can tell. That you can mention whenever you ask such question. Next point would be, why do you want to join Cognizant? So we all know that Cognizant offers a training program before deploying us to the project. So you can say that Cognizant offers a bright opportunity for learning and building a career out for the aspiring freshers. Okay, so you can say this point. Or what you can say is, working here will expose me to various new technologies. It will help me build my career and make me a better IT professional. This will also show your zeal to join the company. Okay, so what else? The two points mentioned before would be enough. Okay, you can make changes as per your convenience. You can modify or you can add some points, whatever you wish. Okay, so that's all about this video. As we all know that Cognizant has started its off-campus drive. So you will be asked such questions in the interview round. So please be prepared. Please watch this video before sitting for interview and all the best. And please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel and share this video with all of your friends.